to my soul. Water to my soul.
Worthy of all praise. To the source, to the source of all life, we draw. all that we need. We draw near. We draw near. 'Cause all we need is you. 'Cause all we want is you. So thirsty for your presence, so hungry to hear your voice. We're so thirsty for your presence. Cry, holy, holy. We cry, holy. Thank you.
Show me what my ears have not seen or heard. Oh, show me what what my eyes have not yet seen. Oh, tell me what my ears have not yet heard. How I long to know. How I long to know. Show me what my eyes have not yet seen. Tell me what my ears have not heard. The sounds of heaven. Let me see those sights. Hear those songs. Let me see those sights. Let me hear those songs. 'Cause I know it's real. Oh, I know it's real. Tap me. Tap me in, God. Tap me into heaven, into your presence. Tap me in. Tap me in. Tap me into heaven, into your presence. Tap me in. I know it's real, I know it's real, and I want to see, I want to hear, so tap me in, tap me into heaven, into your presence, tap me in. Tap me into heaven, into your presence. Tap me in. Tap me into heaven, into your presence. Tap me in. Tap me into heaven, into your presence. Tap me in. Tap me into heaven, into your presence. Tap me in. Tap me into heaven, into your presence. Tap me in. Tap me in. Tap me into heaven, into your presence. Tap me in. Tap me into heaven, into your presence. Tap me in. Tap me into heaven, into your presence. Wanna know, I wanna see, wanna hear. Doubts and fears, old garments I've worn, I'm leaving them behind to enter in, to enter in. As a citizen of heaven, as a citizen of heaven, as a child of royalty, I'm leaving behind those old mindsets. I may receive all that you have for me, making room for your light. I'm making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Making room for your love, for your light, for revelation. Fresh revelation. am deleting those hate comments, deleting those negative things that the world has told me, that I have told myself, as I make room for your love, as I make room for revelation, making space, clearing out that space, clearing out that space in my mind, in my heart to receive, to know that I'm worthy, 'cause he's called me worthy. To know that I'm worthy. Do your eyes see me now? Are you smiling? Are you proud? I believe you are, and this changes everything. Do your eyes see me now? Are you smiling? Are you proud? I believe you are, this changes everything. This changes everything. Before I do a thing, do your eyes see me now? Are you smiling? Are you proud? I believe you are. This changes everything. Do your eyes see me now? Are you smiling? Are you proud? I believe you are. This changes everything. Changes everything. Cause your heart's so full, you can't contain it. Waves are crashing over me, and I feel so safe, I can't explain it. Peace and joy abound in me. The love inside of you is so pure, so right. It fills all heaven with its light. The love inside of you is so pure, so right. It fills all heaven. Whoa, yeah. The love inside of you is so pure, so right. It fills all heaven with its light. The love inside of you is so pure, so right. It fills all heaven. Your love is so amazing, and it's joy I can't explain it. Caught up in the fellowship, caught up in the fellowship. Jesus, your love is so amazing, and it's joy I can't explain it. Oh, I'm caught up in the fellowship. Oh, I'm caught up in the fellowship. Jesus, your love is so amazing, and it's joy I can't explain it. And I'm caught up in the fellowship. Oh, I'm caught up in the fellowship. 'Cause you're the one, there you go again, lifting my heart, lifting my head. Hope is rising. love is so amazing, and His joy can't explain it. Oh, I'm caught up in the fellowship. Oh, I'm caught up in the fellowship. Jesus, Your love is so amazing, and His joy can't explain it. Oh, I'm caught up in the fellowship. Oh, I'm caught up in the fellowship. The love inside of You is so pure, so right. It fills all heaven with this light. And the love inside of You is so pure, so right. It fills all heaven. Your love is so amazing, and His joy can't explain it. Oh, I'm caught up in the fellowship. I'm caught up in the fellowship. Jesus, Your love is so amazing, and His joy can't explain it. I'm caught up in the fellowship. Oh, I'm caught up in the fellowship, 'cause You're the one that You go again, lifting my heart, lifting my head. Hope is rising as I see You smiling. You're the one that You go again, lifting my heart, lifting my head. Hope is rising as I see You smiling. You're the one that You go again, lifting my heart, lifting my head. Hope is rising as I see You smiling. And You're the one that You go again, lifting my heart, lifting my head. Hope is rising as I see You smiling. Smiling, are You proud? I believe You are. This changes everything. Do Your eyes see me now? Are You smiling? Are You proud? I believe You are. This changes everything.
Everything.
Father, everything that we do would come from that understanding, that it would flow from that understanding. Father, that you are the one who has drawn near to us first, that you are the one who has initiated intimacy and relationship and covenant with us. And so, God, we come to you because you are the one who has approached us first. So may we never do things simply out of our own strength. But God, may we go to the source first, which is you. May we primarily gaze upon you and what you have done for us. Father, we want to begin in this place. We want to begin in the place of fully knowing you and trusting in you, that it will cause us to let go, but to let go of all things, of the things that we fear, of the things that we wrestle with, Lord, in the night, by the things that cause us to struggle to rest at night. Father, with the things that we may be battling with, help us to trust in you so we can lay these things down. That we wouldn't fight on our own strength when we come to you. But Father, may we recognize that you are the one who fights for us first. At this time, we'll be transitioning into a time of interceding for Korea through the Word of God. And today, we'll be meditating and praying through Revelation 4, verses 1 through 11. So I invite you all to open up your Bibles and join me as we pray, meditate, and sing through this passage in smaller segments. So once again, the passage is Revelation 4, verses 1 through 11. Revelation 4, verses 1 through 11. Revelation 4, verses 1 to 3. After this, I looked, and behold, a door standing open in heaven. And the first voice, which I had heard, speaking to me like a trumpet, said, "Come up here, and I will show you what must take place after this." At once I was in the Spirit, and behold, a throne stood in heaven, with one seated on the throne. And he who sat there had the appearance of jasper and carnelian. And around the throne was a rainbow that had the appearance of an emerald. Father, we pray for the nation of Korea, and we ask that you sweep over its people with a revelation of your Son. We know that this is something that can be achieved by the work of your Spirit. So we ask that you would give your Spirit to the people of this nation, that they may truly come to recognize Christ fully for who he is. Awaken them. Father, awaken this nation, O God, to the glory, splendor, beauty, and majesty of Christ. And in that place, may they be so awestruck, may they be so in wonder of who he is, that they would continue to pursue him with greater zeal and passion to know who he is. May Korea be a nation that worships and exalts Christ. Declare here in this place tonight that Christ is worthy to be enthroned in this nation. Worthy is he who was slain.
Bring a revelation of your Son. Won't you bring a revelation of Son. Oh, be glorified, be lifted high. Bring revelation of your Son. Bring beautiful one, the worthy one,
the worthy one.
That you've given us access, you've given us access to heaven. Show us what you showed him. Show us what you showed him when he wrote, come up here. And he saw your throne, and he saw the throne room. When he saw the throne room, oh, come show us, reveal to this land, reveal to this people. Reveal yourself, oh God.
Reveal yourself, oh God. To this nation, we pray.
Oh, reveal yourself, oh God.
We want to know more of you.
You're the one who said, come up here. Who said, come up here. Oh, let us respond. Let us respond. You're the one. You're the one who sent us the invitation for more, for glory, to see glory. So we'll come up. Sovereignty, God, you sit on your throne. You sit on the throne. You sit on the throne. Mm-hmm. sit on your throne, and you hold the future of this land in your hand. You sit on your throne and you hold the future of this land in your hand. There's no need to worry or fret, no need to be in anxiety or fear, when we know this, that you are for us, not against us. And as you sit on your throne, you hold us, you hold this land in the palm of your hand, in the palm of your hand. Oh, you are seated on your throne, sovereign and mighty. You are seated on your throne, sovereign and mighty. You are seated on your throne, sovereign and mighty. You are seated on your throne, sovereign and mighty. You are seated on your throne, sovereign and mighty. You are seated on your throne, sovereign and mighty. You are seated on your throne, sovereign and mighty. You are seated on your throne, sovereign and mighty. You are seated on your throne, sovereign and mighty. You are seated on your throne, sovereign. On your throne, sovereign and mighty. You are seated on your throne, sovereign and mighty. You are seated on your throne, sovereign and mighty. You are seated on your throne.
Revelation 4, verses 4 to 6. Around the throne were 34 thrones, and seated on the thrones were 24 elders, clothed in white garments with golden crowns on their heads. From the throne came flashes of lightning and rumblings and peals of thunder, and before the throne were burning seven torches of fire, which are the seven spirits of God. And before the throne there was, as it were, a sea of glass like crystal. And around the throne, on each side of the throne, are four living creatures, full of eyes in front and behind. Father, we continue to declare that Christ is worthy. Worthy are you, Christ. We pray that as a nation of Korea steps into revelation of your Son, that it would lead them into a place of complete surrender before you. May they come to lay down their ambitions, goals, and personal desires, and choose instead to place their trust in you, that you would become their ultimate pursuit. Here in this place tonight, we pray for surrender. We ask that a revelation of Christ would lead to surrender. Cause the nation of Korea to lay down their idols, that Christ would be enthroned and take his place as Lord and King. May your kingdom come and your will be done here in Korea as it is in heaven.
Take your place, come take your place, leading this nation.
This nation is yours, this nation is yours. Take your place, take your place.
We would enthrone you in our hearts, and not just in our words, but we would enthrone you in all that we do.
All that we do, we enthrone you, we enthrone you.
With our worship, we enthrone you, we enthrone you, we enthrone you. With our lives, with our worship, we enthrone you, we enthrone. Throne, never ceasing to cry out, never ceasing to give you worth. Oh, there's 24 elders Just lip service, so much more than religion. You deserve our lives, you deserve our lives, you deserve our lives, you deserve our lives. So come have your way, come take your inheritance. 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 Cause you are worthy of it all. Worthy of it all, oh, you are worthy of it all. Oh, you are worthy of it all. Oh, you are worthy of it all. Oh, you are worthy of it all.
Father, we thank you. We thank you that you reveal yourself to us simply because of grace. And Father, we thank you that you reveal yourself to the nation of Korea simply because of grace. Father, that it is not through them coming to understand you through their own might, through their own strength, through their own wisdom. Father, you open their eyes to see you rightly for who you are. You give them ears to hear your voice. And Father, you give them a heart that is open to receiving your Spirit. And so God, we pray that you would continue to move and work upon the nation of Korea to come to truly recognize Christ for who he is. He would be enthroned, that he would take his place as Lord and King, that truly your kingdom would be established, that you would take dominion over Korea, over every area in this nation and this land. We once again declare that you are worthy. We come here and we make this declaration as a prophetic establish your worthiness in this nation. Come and receive what you are worthy to receive. We ask that you would be delighted in our praise and our worship to you tonight. Come and delight in us, we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
There's a light drawing near that will display all your fears. Brilliant as the sun, you won't delay. A perfect love is on its way. There's a light drawing near that will displace all your fears. Brilliant as the sun, you won't delay. Perfect love is on its way. Oh my God, you can do anything. Oh my God, nothing's too hard for you. Oh my God, you can do anything. Oh my God, nothing's too hard for you.
Do anything.
do anything. Faithful to the end, you will finish what you started. Faithful to the end, you will finish what you started. Faithful to the end, you will finish what you started. Faithful to the end, you will finish what you started.
Father, we thank you for your faithfulness to the nation of Korea. We thank you that you are the God who will bring to completion the good work that you've started here. And Father, we come to you in prayer tonight with full assurance and faith that you are working here and that you are continuing to work and that you will work until the day that Christ returns. And so, Father, help us to come to you, Lord, with boldness and conviction as we come to you in intercession tonight, knowing who you are and knowing how you love this nation. So at this time, we'll continue praying for Korea through intercession topics. And today we'll be praying for the Church of Korea. So as I pray through the topic shown on the screen, please come into agreement with me and follow along by lifting up your own intercession. Father, we pray that through the Church of Korea, that the gospel will be proclaimed. May the church declare the truth that your love was demonstrated for us in this, that while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. And we ask that it would not only be preached in word, but also in power and in the Holy Spirit and with full conviction. May salvations be accompanied by signs and wonders that point to your Son. We pray that there will be a deep conviction of sin so that those who do not know you will be cut to the heart and come to you with a genuine contrition of heart to confess their need for Christ in their lives. May this lead to them completely giving their lives to you, to completely submitting their lives to you. Father, we prophesy that through the salvation of many, that there will be a great revival in the Church of Korea, that they will confess their love for you once again. Father, that they will be a church that is passionate and zealous for you. Let's pray.
Thank you.
Father, we pray that the church will no longer cling onto their own works. May they not rely on their performance, their achievements, their accolades, their merits, but on the grace of God and grace alone. We pray that this is what will enable them to experience genuine and lasting transformation and change in living their lives in holiness and obedience to you, not by their might and strength, but by the grace and Spirit of God. We pray that you'll continue to do your work of sanctification and cleansing in the church to restore it to purity. Father, that the Church of Korea would become a pure and spotless bride. May there no longer be mixture, false testimonies, and sin abiding in the church, but let your church shine bright as you enable her to do your good works, that the world may see them, that they may praise you, O Father in heaven. Father, we prophesy that many in the church will once again come to genuine repentance, not simply by just mere confession from their lips, but by a complete turning around of their lives, God, and a change in their actions. Let's pray. Father, we declare that you're giving the Church of Korea the endurance to fight against sin and temptation. Lord, allow the church to run the race marked out before them by giving them perseverance in a time of darkness, chaos, uncertainty, and even suffering presently in this world. We prophesy that the Church of Korea will keep their eyes fixed on Christ, the founder and perfecter of their faith, and that He will be their source of strength and courage. May the church not turn their eyes away from Him, but may Christ be the ultimate motivation for the church continuously pressing forward and moving onwards. We pray that the Church of Korea will continue to renew their commitment to Christ, to steadfastly hold on to the gospel. Let's pray. Father, we ask that Christ would not be abandoned, but that the Church of Korea will once again confess Christ as their first love. May Christ take His place in the hearts of believers, and may they fall wholeheartedly in love with Him again. Lord, restore passion, zeal, and delight in Christ again. We declare here in this place tonight, Christ, that You are our first love. As Your people, we make a prophetic declaration that You are our first love. We, as believers gathered here, make this a confession of our hearts. We pray that You'll continue to burn away every false motive, desire, and idol. That You would remove every lesser lover. May the Church of Korea be so satisfied in You and remaining and abiding in You, Father, that no longer would they pursue after false idols and gods. We prophesy that the Church of Korea will be wholehearted in their worship and devotion to Christ before He returns. No lukewarmness, apathy, nor indifference, but wholehearted and completely abandoned worship to You until the day You return. Let's pray. Thank you.
restore the worship in this land. Get your rightful praise. Let every other lover fall away. Let every other lover fall away. Oh, restore the worship in this land. Get your rightful praise. Let every other lover fall away. Let every other lover fall away. Oh, restore the worship in this land. Get your rightful praise. Let every other lover fall away. Let every other lover fall away. Oh, restore the worship in this land. Get your rightful praise. Let every other lover fall away. Let every other lover fall away. Restore the worship in this land. Get your rightful praise. Let every other lover fall away. Let every other lover fall away. Get your rightful praise. Let every other lover fall away. 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 Restore the worship in this land. Get your rightful praise. Let every other lover fall away. Let every other lover fall away.
Father, we lift up the Church of Korea to you tonight. And we pray that in their inability to perfectly love you, in their restlessness, Lord, and in their own sinfulness, God, that you would be faithful to commit to finishing the good work that you have started in your church. Father, we believe that you have not given up, even for one second. Father, that you use everything for the sake of their good. This good being that they ultimately become the pure and spotless bride that you desire for them to become. And so, God, we ask that you would continue to increase our faith and assurance for the love that you have for this for the churches in Korea. That we will continue to pray, lift up, and intercede with boldness, conviction, and courage and faith. Help us to remember to pray for your church.